Hey, what's good, man? It's your boy, Mr. Marcus.
It's Royce P right here, man.
It's your boy, Anthony.
It's your boy, Chris Boyce.
And we're Hamilton Park. Boys,
you follow us on Twitter? Yeah. Hamilton Park. See these niggas out here doing it for the streets. Yeah. But only us, we do it for the sheets. Yeah, you like that?
Yeah,
I know you would. Yeah, come on here. Just lay it down for me. Better yet, yeah, I'ma lay it down.
Yeah. Baby, we're not like those other dudes. We're doing it for the sheets.
It's such a soft one.
They're going to be performing at Southern University. The session happens tonight, which starts at 7. Their performance time is after the talent, right before formal wear. And they're also going to be performing at the Spring Fest on Saturday, so make sure you guys can check them out. We're going to do autograph signing, pictures if you guys want to, and they're also going to be singing a cappella style, something special for us. So right now, you know, just meet and greet with the guys. I need a line.
Y'all fine. Two. Yeah, shout it. You can get it. L7, shout it.
Y'all girls look good than a motherfucker. From Campbellton, always Shandy Tucker. Like a blow pop, baby girl, a perfect sucker. That jam shake like jelly. I ain't talking smokers. She a hood chick, run and shoot like the Rucker. Break a 1-9, stick shift like a trucker. She Gucci man. I sit like a diamond cluster. She a goon chick. Baby girl, my
she
hair
got
bust
a real big booty. That's just what I like. I'ma take her home.
Put this booty in her life.
Yeah. From the look in the eyes, man, she can get it. Shout it.
Watch your lifetime. Find someone like you. And now that I have you, here's what I'm gonna do, yeah. I will give you my all and all, over and over again.
Lady, lady, lady,
loving you too much, baby. It's not a day.
I said my heart belongs to you,
yeah. There's nothing I would do. I say whatever you want. My heart belongs to you. I say whatever you need. I'll be right here for you. Decided in Hamilton Park. Just so you know, Hamilton Park is a park on the east side of Atlanta. We grew up in that park. We played basketball. That's when we went through our artist development. So basically, we decided to be a group there. It was there. My uncle, which is Frank, he's actually our manager, L7. Shout out to L7 management. Square Biz, Yancy, and Frank. You know what I mean? The dynamic duo. Shout out to them definitely. They just bred us. You know what I mean? So,
what tactics are you using to keep R&B true?
If I can, if you can just go over for a second, I know where I was at, but let's close your eyes and go to a church. Whenever you go to service, the same that they say, you never leave the same way you came.
Yes.
And the reason they say that is because when the choir gets up or when a solo singer gets up in church, they sing with conviction.
Yes.
They're not singing with style, or they're not singing with finesse. They're just giving their soul. So we have the church background, and so we bring that to R&B, and we try to sing with that passion, because, I mean, I don't get off track.
The
difference between a lot of groups, the difference between us and a lot of groups, no disrespect, is that we're doing what a lot of groups aren't doing right now.
Yeah.
And we're actually getting out and touching people. We're actually getting out and meeting people and really handing them our CD, saying this is us, you know, this is what we do, this is what we're bringing to you. So with that, it's been an exciting journey so far. We just want to keep touching.
Hey, we might have to be panties on the stage. We have a song called Panties on the Stage. And I see some potential panties on the stage.
Well, that's what Anthony's saying.
Girl, throw them panties on the stage.
Baby.
I said a
we back in this month.
Get it hype before y'all even
cool. Yeah, we're gonna make you proud, man.
Before we sing, we want y'all to know this is not our tone, this is our voice. Let's listen to it.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed and the twilight's last
Thank you. can't wait to get home. Cause she got that computer love. She ain't got no virus, she let me log on. And a nigga be honest,
got that computer love.
Shawty got me texting, pictures out the shower. Man, she got me cyber sex.
Got that computer love.
Man, I'm loving this chick. Send me a tweet pic, I'm hot on this chick.
Wanna see your sexy body on my screen. Baby, what's the password? I'm signing in. Open up your window, I'm scrolling down your face. I'm bugging cause it's sluggish when it's loading up on faith. Right click, save.
Oh man,
going in.